This is Eunice Mayor Scott Fontenot inviting you to join us downtown this year for Mardi Gras. Every year we have a great lineup of free live entertainment and activities in Eunice. This year includes the kickoff on Friday, March 1st with La Récolte performing live at 7 p.m. and the great Wayne Toops at 10 p.m. All of our bands from Mardi Gras perform on our stage at the corner of Walnut and 2nd Street in downtown Eunice, and it's free to the public. On Saturday, March 2nd, enjoy T-Mon on stage at noon, followed by Fred Charlie and the Acadiana Cajuns at 2 p.m., then Kevin Naka and the Austin Playboys at 7 p.m., and Jamie Bajeron and the Kickin' Cajuns at 10 p.m., Saturday, March 2nd in Eunice. Also, our Liberty Theater show that Saturday night will feature Ryan Seymour and the Basile Cajun Mardi Gras Association. Sunday, March 3rd, we present Ryan Seymour and Acadiana at 10. Also, the Boucherie is going to be at 10 a.m. Sunday morning, downtown Eunice. Keegan Navarre and Louisiana Traditions at 12:30. And Horace Trahan, the Austin Express at 4 p.m. all Sunday. Monday on Lundi Gras, Bubba Hebert and the New Morris Playboys at 7 p.m. and Travis Mott and the Kingpins at 9 p.m. All free on Monday. Fat Tuesday, Wallace Trahan, Rice and Gravy kicks things off on the stage at 9:30 a.m. Ronnie Matthews and Throwdown at 11 a.m. Paul Daigle and Cajun Gold at 1:30 p.m. Then the grand finale for Mardi Gras, Steve Riley and the Mamu Playboys live at 4 p.m. No charge to see these great bands on Fat Tuesday in downtown Eunice. Food and drinks from your local vendors each day, plus the annual throwing of free Mardi Gras shirts and hats from the one and only 105.5 KUN. Every day, over 2,000 shirts will be thrown out at random. And don't forget the Eunice Mardi Gras Parade right after the Chicken Run Tuesday, March 5th, downtown Eunice at around 3 p.m. Children's Run will come through downtown Eunice at 3 p.m. on Sunday. This is my personal invitation to each and every one of you to come on down and enjoy the best Mardi Gras you'll ever experience here in downtown Eunice. Come out and have a good time, and let's celebrate. This is Eunice City Mayor Scott Fontenot just inviting you downtown Eunice. Come join us in the streets. It's going to be free and it's going to be fun. We look forward to having you here in town. Thank you.
Radio.